Okay, what you do first to make a bed? As you can see, no, you gotta leave those there. That's part of the demonstration.
Sorry, mates. Sorry.
So, what you do is, what you do is, you wanna make it a little messy, but not too messy. So, you put this on all jacket. So it looks awkward. Make sure there's a couple holes. I didn't know we're in there. Okay, so next you want to throw an iPhone 5 and whatever generation of an iPod this is on there. Okay, now what you do, you take this off and you go, whoop! What do you do with this? Whoa!
Okay, so just now, make sure it doesn't hit anything.
Okay, so next you pull up your pants. So, what next you do is you go. So, first, remember to put this on, messy. You take a seat. And you go. And your bed is made.
Aren't you forgetting something? I think you're forgetting the blanket. And the pillow.
Wait, hold on, hold on. That's it. Okay, follow me, follow me. You get your pillows.
We suggest two pillows.
Yeah. I can't see anymore. Thank you. Okay, so now you gotta go. Throw the pillows on. Nice and where'd it go?
Down the floor.
Oh.
See, look at this. Look at this.
I am not bald.
No, you are not.
You take this and you go and you wanna wash your pillows. Then come back with me. You wanna grab a blanket.
A blanket. Very good advice. A blanket will keep you warm. Very warm.
That's what she said. I know a chef bed maker. Does not burp, but if he has to, he has to. Your bed is bad.
Look at that.
Calm down.
That is definitely a bed that you will make, and it is beautiful. What do you have to say? He seems to be dead. Anyway. Shut this up!
I know these are ticklish. The guy.
No.
But he's a servant for Calamon. He needs a ticklish.